4. Yes! There we go. Get it in. Get it in.
System online.
Okay, let me grab this high-powered weaponry, right? Nothing's more high-powered than a magnum to your cranial. If you get back up, I'm gonna be cranky. Okay, he did. To be fair, that was a hit. Okay. Switch it to shotgun. That's my health. Pretty decent. Oh. You know, that feels really satisfying. feels good, chat. Feels good. All right, and we know she's gonna get up. Try getting up now, lady. Okay, if you really do get up, I'm gonna be okay. You dead. Oh, okay, so wait a minute. That's standard handgun ammo crap. There's so many goodies right here. Hang on, maybe I can shotgun. Everything's loaded on the side. Magnum's loaded. I have two different types of okay. Thinking. I think we just run back and unload all this stuff. Oh, so many goodies. Okay, grab that. Store that bad boy. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Okay, let's go. Wait, did I miss ammo over here? I did. Okay, we're clear. And I love that it tells you what is on the map. Like, hey, just so you know, you saw it at one point. You missed it. Check it again. Good. Grab it. It's my PC, but will there be an evening stream? Yes. The evening stream might actually be, I want to do Wasteland 2 Tuesday, so we'll probably have Persequel today. Tonight. If you guys have Persequel and you want to play on PC... Oh, shit. More penis heads. Oh, more penis heads. But Maul, hopefully good luck with your PC, brother. As somebody who has to deal with that on a weekly basis, I know your pain. Hunters. Tyrants.
These are tyrants.
shit! Oh god! That was like the big bad from the first game. You know, other than Wesker. Oh, defective tyrants, it looks like. Or at least they might be in stasis? NPC's been real pain in the butt these past few days. Ooh. Good luck, brother. I'll see you tonight, though. I'm still tossed up between Athena, the shield girl, or we play as Handsome Jack. Just so we can get his delicious audio log. Oh! Mega Man! Holy crap! Okay, that worked out really well. More ass around, I'll take it. Hey! Yeah, you stay down. Real quick, double check. Yep, just good. This room is clear, chat. Is that what Mega Man used to look like? Because, honestly, he looks like a badass. Sort of, like 50s, 60s style spaceman. Expression of concern. Senior fellow Dr. Frankel. Please allow me to send my heartfelt congratulations to you and your colleagues at Umbrella Europe for completing Nemesis, a truly remarkable achievement in the field of bioweapons research. Introducing a parasitic organism into a tyrant's brain to gain external control of it. How can I not marvel at such a wild idea? However, from a medical perspective, I must emphatically state my disapproval of this shift away from established umbrella policy. By turning to use of the use of parasites, you are setting a dangerous precedent. Viruses can be in check, kept in check. I believe an effective vaccine can be developed for any virus on Earth, with abundant funding and a bounty of samples, of course. Can you say the same for parasites, however? Doctors have tried in vain to develop a vaccine for malaria. Parasites like Plasmodium are far more genetically complex than the T-virus, and to think that they will submit to control is utter folly. Perhaps in your country, consumers are willing to buy automobiles with no brakes, but here in America, they know better. Then again, I recall you have a degree in economics, so I no doubt you've already devised a brilliant marketing strategy to win over the naysayers. I look forward to your talk at the forum in Berlin next month. In the meantime, I should be exploring medical solutions to be this hubristic problem you fostered on us. Nathaniel Bard. It's called the Nemesis. I think I can get away with... Yep, there we go. And then we'll go ahead and combine these two. Beautiful. That should be the last specimen, but just these two. So, antigen and okay. Edgekin. This looks like it could be used in vaccine development. Okay, real quick. Yep, we're good. Now we just gotta get back alive. Hopefully, none of those break out. You know what, just in case. Yeah, just in case. Well. Okay. I don't trust it. I'm gonna run. I told you! Last one, you gonna pop? Huh? Huh? You, ooh. It's told you I didn't trust it, chat. I told... See? Didn't trust it. Nikolai, if you're the one causing all this, oh, I'm gonna shoot your kneecaps out and leave your ass. Oh, okay. One, we got one dude. Okay, real quick, if we go up through there, I think. Let's do a backup save. Somehow I managed to survive that. Let's do a backup save. Oh, I don't trust that. Okay, put those away. Put that away for right now. Grab the magnum shots, just in case. There we go. Oh! Hey, guys. Coming through. Badass on a mission.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber. Unauthorized materials detected.
Honey?
Either I've got this wrong or I'm missing a step.
Unauthorized materials detected.
What? I mean, other than that massive thing right there, maybe there's some material around here. Oh no, it's handgun ammo. Nope. Still the one thing. Is there anything over here? Do I have to combine these? I gotta combine them. See, I didn't realize I had to science that by combining. Let's try that again. I'm sorry, what is this? Hang on. Vaccine base. Yes. Vaccine synthesis, though. Okay. Thank God it doesn't destroy the sample every time you do that. Cause that would suck. Food time, Vane. What you eating? Ooh, that is a nice purple. And or pink. Got it. Time to go. Probably should go find Carlo. Oh! How did you get... Oh, the hentai. Lickers? How? He's huge. How did you not see him? He's somehow like super sneaky. Escape the facility. Right. Okay. Did that actually? Okay. So, like, did that injure me? Oh God. Ooh, that buddy ship. Don't know yet. Probably leftovers. Woo! Oh! Hi! fire's gotta go somewhere. Just gonna say it. I think she's really pissing him off. It's like Lickitung. So I'm not button mashing it, just holding it down. Oh, let it burn. Let it burn. Getting hot in here, chat. Oh. Hey, and I wonder. I was wondering if I could use her, like a body check to, nope, never mind. Okay, go ahead and put that away. Oh, we got goodies. We got goodies. Oh my God, we got goodies, chat. Woo. I think that's a sensible amount of weaponry. See? The Twitch just froze. My whole computer. I had to hold the button because nothing was responding. Wow, what is going on with Twitch nowadays? Well, actually, when I really think about it, their servers are probably getting completely, utterly overloaded. And they're just screaming, just help! Yeah. This facility is used to be dissolution and disposal of test subjects used in Nest 2 experiments. The potent solvents used will ensure that any biological matter within the vat, living or dead, is completely dissolved and ready for disposal. Please follow all safety protocols when using the disposal center. Always confirm that no employees are in the chamber before beginning the dissolution process. Always use the regulated amount of solvent, regardless of volume or mass being disposed of. If a test subject reacts violently, do not halt the disposal process. Leave the chamber filled for at least 12 hours, then check for complete dissolution before draining. Oh, so we're gonna burn you. Oh my God, this looks like a final boss fight room, doesn't it? Okay, is there any goodies up here before we head down to the boss arena? To dissolve the nemesis. Oh, God. Oh, yay! Sorry. Woo! Oh. That hurt.
Oh, what do we have
here? Nikolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dot. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Okay, before the end of the game, we're taking his ass out, though. Right? Please tell me we are. Let's get ready to rumble! Woo! It burns, chat! It burns ever so nicely! Boom, baby! Okay, out of curiosity, can I... No! Okay, where's our health at? We are in danger! Okay, I tried to... Okay, I'll be honest. I'm not entirely
Jill,
too sure.
You, Carlos?
Oh God, you have good timing.
You're okay.
Yes, but not for long.
Good idea.
Spot how? You call a twofer, chat. So, who brought the zombies?
Here comes the war. He's behind number six. Yeah.
No. Oh, baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more. Oh, God. Are you alive? How? Well, that's all the gear here. Oh, I tried to dodge. Oh, he's going for my belly. Oh, I don't have any more healing. Trying. More zombies. Yeah. That's for death. Oh, let's try that. I now know what I need to do with the side things. Let's go from there. Okay. Okay, can I skip? Really? Right out the gate, you're just gonna... Oh, that... Okay, that was dirty, and y'all know it, chat. That was dirty. Go with a yell, which staggers me, and I'm trying to get out of there. And then you charge in and instantly nuke me. That's how I feel about that. Oh, I'm sorry, what was that? Oh. And I'm sorry, what's wrong? Got something on your face? Got an explosion on your face? Oh yeah, it looks good on you though. Most people can't pull it off. You just make it look fantastic. Really, you do. Gonna be...
Jill, is that you?
Carlos?
It's having a little bit of a migraine.
You're okay.
Just a spade. Shit. Yeah, I liked my ears up until then. He's going around.
Watching, you've got company. He's hiding behind Take One. Now, rip that fucker apart.
Jill?